Developing tonight, the search for this man who police say murdered a person in Winter Haven. Here's a good look at him. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says 42-year-old Robert Simmons could be in the Eloise area and is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, you should call the Sheriff's Office immediately.